Last time I checked, someone possibly could have survived the explosion in Beirut in the rubble. They found like a life sign, and I'm curious how it is. Prayers that he's still alive and will be able to live, to tell a story, have a good life, etc.